Weather in the UK does not relax. UK weather: commuters face rush hour disruption after torrential rain lashes Britain, and forecasters warn thunderstorms are on way. An amber weather warning, meaning a potential danger to life, was in place overnight for the southwest of England and South Wales, and forecasters have warned of difficult driving conditions and flooding this morning. Travellers face disruption during this morning's rush hour after torrential rain and thunderstorms lashed parts of the country, with forecasters warning that more severe weather is on the way. A yellow warning for rain is in force for Scotland, Northern Ireland and the west of England between 9 a.m. and 10 p.m. In those areas, violent thunderstorms threaten to drop large hailstones and more than 3 inches of rain in just 3 hours in some places. An amber weather warning, meaning a potential risk to life, for the southwest of England and South Wales ended at 6 a.m., but forecasters have warned of difficult driving conditions and flooding. Met Office meteorologist John West said a lively day was in store on Friday, the first day of meteorological summer, despite a bright start for some. He said, "It will be a warm and humid day, with some decent spells of sunshine. But with the temperatures rising and an awful lot of moisture in the air, we'll see more heavy showers and thunderstorms returning by early afternoon. This will affect Northern Ireland, Scotland and western parts of England and Wales. With some torrential downpours, it is likely that we will see some localized flooding." Forecasters predict up to 1.8 inches of rain could fall in the space of an hour in some parts, rising to 3.6 inches over 3 hours. It comes after storms and heavy downpours caused problems in some parts on Thursday afternoon and overnight, with disruption expected to continue into the morning. Train passengers in the Midlands could find their journeys affected after lightning strikes damaged equipment between Birmingham New Street and Wolverhampton. Network Rail said disruption was expected until about 9 a.m. Southwest parts of England were worst affected overnight, with Gloucestershire County Council reporting multiple calls to the fire service over flash flooding. On Thursday evening, Didcot Parkway railway station in Oxfordshire flooded, leaving passengers to wade through deep waters or be helped by firefighters. Travellers posted to social media to report raw sewage flowing from drains, while one commuter said she had been given a piggyback through a flooded underpass. Flights were also cancelled due to the severe weather conditions, with 48 EasyJet services affected at Gatwick Airport. Ryanair cancelled a small number of flights, while others were delayed. The Environment Agency has urged people to check their flood risk and warned people not to drive through flood water. Kate Marks, Environment Agency flood duty manager, said teams would work 24/7 to operate flood defences, clear blockages in rivers and streams and support partners at any incidents of surface water flooding. With heavy rain forecast during rush hour, drivers should stay up to date with the latest weather forecast and travel information before making their journey, she said. "We remind people not to drive through flood water, as just 30 centimeters can move your car."